There's always a couple of people having a break when you land here, isn't there? We have movement, guys. We do have movement. So I think someone's probably going to be alerted that we're filming.
Dumb and dumber, are you?
So if that's not an Aardman walk, what is it? How crazy is that? So basically, they come to walk over, and I walked away. Must have built up a bit of courage. And, yeah, basically, guys. There's a mobile phone coming out. Typical circle worker, look at that. If you can lip read, guys, tell me what they're saying. Less confrontational this way, but they still want to know what you're doing and getting involved with your business though, don't they, guys? So you've got a man at the foot at the back there, he's on a mobile phone. So we're documenting that they're ringing somebody, we don't know who. Man with a camera. Hey, what's up, guys? Reg is here again. And the last guy were funny. He went, turn the camera around, camera around. No, can't film faces. Can't film. Turn the camera around, camera. Crikey, guys, I'm having fun here. So the security guy there, look. Big man there. So believe it or not, one of the tactics the NHS are using when someone turns up outside a COVID test site, they threaten to close the site up. I've not even gone in. So it just goes to show how crazy it is and what they don't want you to see. What is it we can't see as members of public? You tell me this. What is it? So there's a chair going in.
Ciao, guys.